A group of residents contacted my office with concerns over this proposed windmill plan. What impact would this have on our land? What impact would it have on our water? Many people cherish this land for hunting, biking, fishing, hiking. They have genuine concerns about what this does to our industry of tourism. We're hosting a town hall meeting next week, Wednesday the 12th, at 6:30 p.m. at the Westmont High School. We invited the Greater Johnstown Water Authority and Competitive Power Ventures to attend. The contracts have been signed without any input from the public. The residents have and deserve a chance to have their voices heard at a public meeting and get an idea of what the size, scope, and details of this project are. Our region cherishes outdoor recreation. The addition of these turbines could have a devastating impact on our tourism, an industry that is vital to our local community. I hope people take the opportunity to come out to the meeting and get the facts on what's happening on this mountain.